Mexico is among the worst states in the country for recycling. A new report found in 2018, New Mexico recycled only about 13% of disposable items like plastic bottles, aluminum cans, and glass. That's the 41st worst rate in the country. West Virginia finished at the bottom with a recycling rate of only 2%, while Maine had the best at 72%.